Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to iTouch App Reviewers. In this video, I've got a pretty cool one for you guys. We're going to be taking a look at two products from SINDOX here. We've got their 20-watt Type-C USB fast charger, as well as their MagSafe fast metal charging board, basically a MagSafe charger. So let's grab the little unboxing knife here and pop open the 20-watt adapter first. We'll take a look at that. So there it is, and it looks like we've got nothing else in the box, but we've got a little thank you card right there, and here is the charger, and wow, that is tiny. Just like the others we've looked at, it is very small, and that's got to be gallium nitride because you got a USB-A port and a USB-C port all in this tiny package. So let's go ahead and set that to the side right now and take a look at this MagSafe charger. So I'm going to go ahead and slice that right open. Here's the specs in case you're wondering. Pull this out. Nothing else in the box. Actually, hold up. Yes, there is. User manual. Which we shouldn't need here. So here is the cable, pull that out. Here is the charger itself, super thin. That is very thin. Another little warranty card, we don't need that. Let's go ahead and open this up. There we go, got a decently long cable here with a really big, that is chunky. What on earth is this? I might actually have to bring it to the books for this. This is a USB-C cable with a little light on it. And then here we've got a soft touch, kind of a plasticky feel right here, as well as a super thin puck and then SINDOX branding on the bottom. So let me get the power outlet and we'll give this thing a try. So first I'm gonna plug this in, see if there's any lights. Nope, no lights or anything there. Let's go ahead and plug this in next and we'll see. Yes, we have a blue light right there, so we can set this to the side. And I'm gonna grab the iPhone 11 Pro and just set it on there. This is not an iPhone 12, but as you can see, it is working. Let's do, wow. Okay, hold on, I was gonna do the shake test, but that is very strong, and I think that it helps because this is so light. That just works very well. This is an iPhone 11 Pro. This is not the iPhone 12, so this is not even meant to be used with these MagSafe chargers, but it works very well. So clips right on with the magnets and charges right up. But I think this is due to the very, very slim design of this charger. This light stays blue. I'm not sure if it would change if my battery was not 100%. It definitely is charging. Now, I just brought it to the books, and you guys can see here what the indicator light actually means. So you got red and blue. So I've got a full charge right now, so that is going to be blue. That's just how that's going to work. So you guys can see right here, light is blue. Not sure what that little hole at the bottom is for. Regardless, this is charging. I really like this one. This is one of my favorites so far. Does not seem to be heating up very much, but it's super thin and super lightweight, and it sticks to the back of my iPhone 11 Pro. Much better than some of the competitors. Now the cable itself is a little thin here, so over time we'll have to see what happens, but I like the minimal design of it, and I really do like that it just sticks on the back with no issues. So check this one out. Links to everything down below if you want to pick one up for yourself. If you like the video, hit it with a big thumbs up and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.